we have to make sure that we don't give up easy goals like that, like how we gave up goals in Argentina and against Iran today. But basically, we know we have a long way to go, and we have to keep working harder every day and take what the coaches are giving us, take it on board and try to adapt it very fastly, because in football you have to make sure that you listen and pay very full attention that the coach has implemented and things to you, you know. And for me, that it was very interesting for me to be here and to play with these guys. It was very, you know, to say that I accept the challenge, and it was very great for us. Well, for me, I didn't plan what I was going to do. It just happened out of my natural feelings to be on the pitch with a four-time World Player of the Year. And for me, it just happened, you know. I didn't expect I was going to do that. It was just joy, you know, to be on the pitch with a player like that caliber, and Lavezzi, Di Maria, you know. I was just smiling in my mind, you know, and just happy to be there. It just happened. From the time he was walking close to me, I'd start smiling. You know, I was very proud of myself and for my family back home, you know, to make that step forward in football, you know. And it was very intrigued for me, and I was very proud of myself, despite people say that I bow. I only bow because it was just a form of respect towards the player, you know. But for me, I know that the critics will always talk, but for me, I am just happy to be here, you know.
And having played against Argentina, some people have picked them to be one of the favourites to win. What are your thoughts? You think they could go all the way?
Yes, they have the quality. They have very good quality attacking players. But they have a very hard chance to go out to winning the World Cup, because they are very good teams in the World Cup right now, alongside Brazil, you know, Germany, Italy. They are very good. Holland, they are big teams in this tournament. And I wish them the best. But for me, I would say my team is Brazil.